have a good number of new friends with us today. So for those who have come for the first time with us, just a brief introduction of Discuss Agile Network. Discuss Agile Network is a Scrum Alliance user group where we promote, we try to spread Agile and Scrum practices. It's an initiative to connect the Lean, Agile and Scrum practitioners from across the globe. The idea is to connect people with each other, professionals, experts, so that they can learn from each other and take our knowledge and skills to the next level. In this process, we keep doing this kind of workshops. We have done various conferences in the major cities of India, and we also do many webinars as well. So this is about Discuss Agile Network. In today's session, we have talks as well, and conference discussion also. We will have talk on dependency management. We will have discussion on LeanKanban and disciplined agile delivery. And we will have a discussion and conferencing about the Scrum survey in 2015. In first half, we will have the unconference and a talk by Jayanthi. And in second half, we will have session on LeanKanban and hybrid agile models like disciplined agile delivery by Saket sir. So to start with the topic, dependency management in agile, our guest speaker, Jayanthi Srinivasan, she is with us today. Jayanthi is an agile practice manager. She is working with Polaris company. I guess I'm pronouncing right name. Yeah. Okay, Jayanthi. Please, Jayanthi.